In this video clip, we'll present the BIMcloud Libraries. We will show the available information and settings in BIMcloud Manager, as well as how to upload new libraries from ArchiCAD. Let's activate the Libraries page and select the library root. In the Settings panel, you can choose the default host server. When a user uploads a library from ArchiCAD, the library will be automatically hosted by the BIMcloud server chosen here. When a server uploads a library from ArchiCAD, the library will be automatically hosted by the BIMcloud server chosen here. The location of the default library data folder on the server computer was defined during the installation. Let's click the Edit button and then click the Select button. You can choose a host server from the BIMcloud server list. Let's keep the default server for now. Leave this setting and click Cancel. If you select one of the libraries, you'll see the following information in the summary panel: the size of the library, the last modified date and time, the source folder of the library from where it was originally uploaded, and the name of the BIMcloud server hosting the selected library. In the expanded view, users can quickly sort the libraries according to the selected column. Notice there are no settings for selected libraries on the right. We have three libraries uploaded to the BIMcloud. Let's see how you can add more libraries. In order to do this, you have to enter into a joined project in ArchiCAD. Let's activate the file, Libraries and Objects, Library Manager. Here you can see there are two active BIMcloud libraries added for this project. Leave this dialog and activate the file, Libraries and Objects, Manage BIMcloud Libraries command. In the Appearing dialog, you can see the list of the available BIMcloud libraries. You can select users from the pop-up window in the top right corner of the dialog. Only those users that have a project or server administrator management role can upload a new library. Otherwise, you'll get a warning message. For example, Yamada is a server administrator, but RT doesn't have an assigned management role. Let's click the Upload button from the browser. Select a library container, a PLA file, or a folder, and click the Choose button. We'll now upload a project-specific library folder to the BIMcloud. The Select Host Server dialog appears. From the pop-up, you can choose the available servers to upload to the library. Select the Everest server instead of the default Fuji BIMcloud server, and click the Upload button. As you can see, the newly added Katori Center and Sakura Market project libraries located in the Everest server, the Cumulus Company library, and the ArchiCAD library have been uploaded to the Fuji server. You can also manage BIMcloud libraries from this dialog. If you select one of the libraries, you can click the Remove button to delete the library from the server, and then click the Refresh button to refresh or update the BIMcloud library from the source library. Using the Relocate button, you can add a new source path for the selected library. Click Extract to extract a container file to a folder. Click the Close button and open the Library Manager again. Click the Reserve button. Click the arrow next to the Add button on the top and select the Use BIMcloud Library command from the pop-up. From the Appearing dialog, choose the previously uploaded project library and click Add, and then click OK in the Library Manager dialog. After refreshing the BIMcloud Manager, you can also see the uploaded Katori Center project library with the Everest host server here.